Can't just do whatever you please, idiot! Shit! Got it! You win! I will do anything! Just let me go! No need to kill me! We could be friends! You could just let me go, no? I will do anything! Just let me go!
What did I tell you, Altair?
Abbas, stop!
What did you think would happen when you murdered our beloved mentor?
You loved Al-Malim less than anyone! You blamed him for all your misfortune, even your father's suicide.
My father was a hero!
This is not the time to quarrel over the past. We must decide what to do with that weapon.
Whatever this artifact is capable of, you are not worthy to wield it!
No man is.
It is beautiful, is it not?
Altair, barely 26, and already a Grandmaster in command of a divided order. How does one cope with such responsibility and unlimited power? I made the acquaintance of an Ottoman prince named Suleiman. He's a clever young man, with a fortitude uncommon for his age. On his suggestion, I will be investigating some wayward janissaries who may be in league with the Templars. With luck, they will lead me straight to the core of the Templars' leadership. Meanwhile, the Venetian Sophia Sartor continues to help me find the hidden Masyaf keys. She is a diligent woman, full of passion and vigor, and I enjoy her company immensely. But I dare not tell her the purpose of my stay here. nor of my true vocation. Those who do not volunteer in our struggle should not be forced to fight it.
You see this rat? Incredible quality. Your feet will love you more than your wife does.
I'm not married.
Ah, you are better off. Come, feel it.
You have sold well today.
I have not sold a thing. The Janissaries confiscated most of my rats just because they were imported.
Do you know Tariq Barletti, their captain?
He's around here somewhere, an arrogant man, but... You insult me, sir! I cannot take less than 200 aksha for this. My final offer.
When I find him, I will ask about the rugs.
You drive a hard bargain, Yabancha. Shall we compromise at 180? 180 aksha. And we part as friends.
There he is.
I pray the Lincolns will return to a city in good spirits, stronger hands. Of all Mehmet's accomplishments, I'm beginning to think this bazaar was the finest. If you have no business here, you do not belong. Lead the way!
I'm sorry. Please don't hurt me. I'll go.
For all my talk of peace, I am glad the Stuarts were kicked out on their sorry back.
Of all Mehmet's accomplishments, I'm beginning... ...to think this bazaar was the finest. You have no business here, you do not belong! Lead the way!
Things will be coming extremely different.
No loitering!
Hail the victors of the mountain battle! I respect you, champion!
business here. You do not belong.
Well, they're certainly audacious.
Well, quite the antica.
This is an important meeting. Make sure I am not being followed.
If only I could see this.
Bomb of some kind. Crafty. On your toes. No telling what else he may have in store for us.
Horn! I will speak with you! Not the one.
Back tomorrow. If you have not disposed of all this foreign-made garbage, I will confiscate it myself and throw it into the Bosphorus.
Lead the way!
You will not get far!
Have you lost all reason?
What news?
Manuel has agreed to meet you, Tarek. He's waiting by the Arsenal gate.
An eager old weasel, isn't he? Come.
You may verify the amount, Tarek, but the money stays with me until I have seen the cargo for myself and the sale its quality.
Understood. You are a shrewd man, Manuel.
Trust without cynicism is hollow.
The count is good, Tarek. It's all here.
So, what now?
You will have access to the arsenal. When you are satisfied, the cargo will be delivered to a location of your choosing.
Are your men prepared to travel?
Not a problem.
Policara, I will have a map drawn up for you within the week.
Are we here for the same reason?
One of my men claims he saw a shipment of weapons enter the arsenal, so I got curious.
Weapons? I would like to see them for myself.
Short of killing everyone, I'm not sure how you will get inside.
You have been warned twice. No merchants near the arsenal wall. Take this away.
Hypocrites! If your men did not buy my produce, I would not sell it here! You are worse than the Byzantines, you traitor! Ah!
Hold your tongue, parasite!
Even in times of peace, the poor are always under siege.
If we inspire them to vent their anger, perhaps that will help our cause.
Feigning solidarity to push your own agenda. Meet the gentleman. No?
It is not pretty, I know. But it will work.
Is there a reason for the
Sultan? Men and women of the city! Hear me now! The war has broken no more! And thus deserve no
good citizens of Istanbul!
Fight.
The Janissaries collude against you!
Do
not suffer their injury!
That gate will not stay closed for long.
The people are doing you a favor, Ezio. Return it, and keep them safe from harm.
You will be saved!
You shall be it with your wickedness!
Yes, the Clar Olson!
You shall fruit us!
Yes, the Clar Olson!
Scurry back to your barracks!
Leave this place!
Guard, move them back!
Yes.
Down, you bastard! Down the alert!
Push through!
Bow! Bow!
Yes, forward! Yes!
Allowed to defile our land.
Where has he gone?
Falling into place. When the Paleologos line is restored, Manuel, do not forget who helped you bring it back.
Of course not, my friend. I would not dream of betraying a man of your influence. But you must be patient. Nova Roma wasn't built in a day. I'm satisfied. Take me to my ship. If a single one is damaged, the money stays with me.
Merda.
Get back here!
Come back. Now! Now! Go! I'm under.
Father, is that you?
Most entertaining.
Oh. Another way to get about this.